Hello Libra, this is your mid-August 2018 reading. It will not resonate with all Libra individuals, but I'm hoping to reach the majority of you. You have Venus going into your sign. It likes you, so hopefully we get a positive reading. We have a lot of the other planets retrograde, so hopefully things will look right for you. Mid-August 2018 Libra. Positive reading for Libra. Mid-August 2018 Libra. I do shuffle these prior. Try to get those energies up, and hopefully they do. Let's get this. Let's get started. Magician in reverse. There's some manipulation going on. Someone's basically the beginning energy. Someone is not telling the truth. They're manipulating. They're lying. They know what they're doing when they do it too. I don't know if this is your energy or someone around you. Doing the mini crosses, I'm trying to get condensed into August as much as possible. Sometimes that's not always possible. As you know, with readings, they do what they want. But what you got is the Knight of Wands, and crossing it is the Hierophant. So this could be your involvement with possible a fire sign or someone taking on an energy. It could be an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. Their energy is really all over the place, and they go back and forth, and they're short-tempered, and they don't always, you know, keep their word. Not always. Or they could just not feeling right. They're just turned around. And it could be this wild energy that's going on that we're all experiencing. But like I said, you got the Hierophant crossing this. So this could be a relationship or contract some sort. It could be a marital relationship. It could be a work relationship. It could be just some type of partnership you're involved in, period. But why are you there? Knight of Wands with the Hierophant crossing it. Queen of Cups. Queen of Cups, that could be a water sign, that could be a Cancer, it could be a Pisces, it could be a Scorpio, and they're in reverse. So I'm seeing this a partnership type thing, kind of going sour a little bit. Mother marriage, like I said, or work, someone's wanting a passionate offer, but you're fighting, you're arguing, you're not getting along. The goal? It's like you're hanging around waiting on something. Let's find out what you're waiting for. Why is that your goal, to wait on something? The Emperor, trying to get rid of controlling situations out of your life. Hanging around waiting for something. You got the Emperor in reverse there with it. Things aren't moving forward. You're stuck. You're staying somewhere. You're waiting. What are you waiting for, huh, Libra? Foundation is something of a new beginning. Your goal is to wait, but it looks like there is a new beginning occurring. A new start somewhere. Let's find out before I go any further. It's the Fool card is in the upright. I do like the Fool card. Foundation, Fool, why are you there for, Libra? It's like you're waiting for something. A passionate new offer, maybe. Maybe it has something to do with that relationship. You're waiting for the Ten of Pentacles, a new type of possibly a financial situation with the Ten of Pentacles. It's like contentment. It's like reaching that goal. But here it shows you your goal is to wait, but it looks like you're starting something new. Maybe you're just jumping into something, or something maybe wanting to start something new with you, but you got something new coming in. It could have to do with finances, but for some reason, maybe you're waiting on somebody. In the past, domination occurred, Two of Wands, a decision was made. Let's find out, why is it there? It's a Mars card, Two of Wands, why are you there? For Libra, decision was made. Maybe you left one situation and went to another. Because right now, it's showing clarifying is the Eight of Pentacles. In other words, you probably put a stop to something. you no longer were working with something, you chose something else. You cut something out, possibly, or you did not see it was working for you. And you wanted to walk away, or you're wanting to walk away. You're having still troubles, though. Even though a new beginning has occurred or is occurring, with the foundation, it could occur in the next few days. Remember, we're going into mid-August. This is for mid-August. So it's like a decision has to be made or was made. It's going to be made very shortly. And it's not going to work out something. But at the same time, you're having trouble walking away. You're still like hanging on to something. And it could be to do with this relationship, whatever it is. Because there was a passion offer. Someone's wanting to work it out, and maybe the other person is not. Or, you know, someone may offer something. And I see, like I said, a new beginning. And it's a good new beginning because you got the Ten of Pentacles, and it's very lucrative and rewarding. But your goal is like you're staying, you're waiting. Even though this new beginning is there, someone from the past, that does not surprise me. Could be you're thinking about someone in the past, or someone actually comes back. Let's find out. Don't get all rambunctious and think, oh, someone's definitely coming back. It could be that you're thinking about it, too. Six of Cups, why are you there? For Libra. We've got Mercury in retrograde going on. A lot of times, we think of the past. Sometimes someone comes back from the past, but we got the Eight of Swords clarifying this. You got someone from your past you're thinking about, and you're no longer wanting to think about them. Yeah, you're stuck on somebody or something because you got the Eight of Swords. It's in reverse. You're wanting to be coming out of feeling trapped or bound to something. And your goal, you're still waiting, even though it was a controlling situation that wasn't moving forward. Something's going to be forced into your life. It's going to make you start something new, whether you like it or not. It's going to be a positive thing. But at the same time, you're stuck with someone from the past. Let's get another card for that. Six of Cups while you're there. With the Eight of Swords clarifying it. Libra. Oops. I don't know how this fell out, but it's like you're not taking any offers. It's like you don't want anything else, even though you got this new things coming in. I get this for some of the other signs. It's like good things are coming, and you're just like waiting around for something else. And you're trapped, wanting to come out of trap from the past, but you're not accepting anything positive coming towards you. It's like someone's four cups, someone's making you this offer, and you're going, ah, I don't like that. Get away from me. Okay, give me another card. Another card for the Six of Cups. Someone's not blocking, or maybe someone is staying blocked. Let's find out. The Two of Swords, when it's in the upright, it could be mean a lot of things. Like, sometimes it's a peace offering, if it's in the upright, but it's in reverse. Sometimes it means blocking a certain situation, or not seeing things how they are. But it's like you are seeing things how they are, but for some reason, you're thinking you're stuck in the past of something, and it's like nothing is making you happy that's coming in, even though you got new happiness. You got good things coming in, but you're not accepting them. And I don't know if it's this Knight of Wands energy or this Queen of Cups energy. You can tell me. It definitely has something over some type of contract relationship, whether, like I said, marriage, partnership, work, whatever. It's the status quo. It's family traditions. And someone's wanting a passion new offer. I'm feeling that some of you are remembering it. Remembering this offer. Remember the passion you had. And you're stuck. Your goal, you're hanging around. I can't see you wanting to hang around. Maybe in some ways your goal is to get rid of this hangman. But we don't know that because it's in the upright. But what's clarifying, like I said, is the Emperor and the Chariot, and they're both in reverse. So I'm seeing your goal is to stay just as you are. Like I said, in the past, you made a decision, you quit working on something, you thought it wasn't bringing you what you wanted with the Ace of Swords in reverse, but you got the Eight of Cups in reverse, showing someone still have not walked away from a negative situation. You're not walking away from the mental situation of what occurred on you, even though there is a new beginning going to be occurring soon in the next few days. I don't know what it is, but it's going to be a good thing if you allow it, but you're still stuck in the past. And I do know you're getting some type of offer because you got the Page of Cups. Someone considered us a useful person. I actually, a page is a messenger often. And it could be from a water sign. It could be from a water sign or just someone taking on energy that their emotions are up front. They're feeling their feelings. They're really into their feelings. And I do see someone wanting to make peace or give you something or tell you something that's affectionate, or you're wanting this from someone in the past. Like I said, for some of you, someone will come back. Others, you're stuck in the past and not letting things go. And you're not letting new things in. You're just not happy with anything. It's like, I just want this other situation, person. I'm thinking too much on them. But like I said, some of you, someone could very well come back. So if you don't want it, reject it. You're allowed to do that. You're allowed to have that power. But remember, take on this fool card. Jump into something new so you can get some type of stability, something good coming in. And that is your reading. That is for mid-August. And I will be coming back in September, hopefully, with my health. We'll see. I've been feeling kind of down, out of it. But my goal is to keep on giving these readings. So I'll see you probably before September for September's reading. And I'll talk to you then. Try not to think of the past too much. And for those of you that got the past coming back, well, it's up to you whether you accept it. Talk to you later. Bye.